welcome back to Austin. We're close to wrapping up our Texas auditions.
Really tough. Everybody's going through.
But before the break, we hit a rough spot and the mood has changed.
Dude, don't make me slap the out of you.
Out of my face.
And it's not surprising that some contestants would pause to put their feelings to music.
I gave it my all. Best I could do.
Best he could do.
But they told me now.
But they told him
you didn't make it through.
No.
Hoping to add some rhythm to the blues is our last contestant.
I'm Casey Abrams. I'm 19 years old, and I'm from Idlewild, California. Some people actually say that I look like Seth Rogen. I don't see it. What were you thinking?
What? This is my melodica, and it's going to help me stay in tune, and it's going to keep me from boredom. This thing has got me some attention.
What's happening?
Nothing. I'm kind of psyched. I'm kind of scared to go last right now.
Why?
I don't know. It just puts a lot of pressure on me. I feel like the judges will be tired. Don't you think so?
No. They ramp up.
Oh, really?
At happy hour.
Oh, okay. Well, you're giving me more confidence.
It's two for one night.
I'm really nervous because I've been seriously, like, practicing for this show my whole life. I can't believe I'm going to be doing this.
Yes. Wow. Whoa. Is that a harmonica thing or is that a flashlight to see what we're saying?
It's a flask, actually.
Oh, nice.
It's a melodica.
What's your name?
I'm Casey Abrams.
Casey, how old are you?
I'm 19.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing I Don't Need No Doctor by Ray Charles.
Let's hear it.
I don't need no doctor, yeah, cause I know what's ailing me, yeah. Just I know what's ailing me. I don't need no doctor, tell you now, cause I know what's ailing me. I've been too long away from my baby, yeah. I'm coming down with the misery, yeah, yeah. But I don't need no doctor. My prescription to be filled. Oh, yeah, yeah. I've been too long away from my baby, yeah. I'm coming down with the misery, yeah.
All right. Yo. All together now. Yes!
You're going to
Hollywood!
That was sick, good.
That was sick, crazy.
I want to hear you play that now.
It's far, man.
Just blow, man.
Casey has given our panel something to sing about. He also gets the party started.
Awesome.
As he claims the last golden ticket of the day.
Congratulations on us.